I fought in Vietnam. I remember when I had to burn my dead comrades and eat their ashes to become-
Shut up, no one cares about what you did for our country!